parasites inside yet. There's little, it looks like little rice grains. That's what they look like. And they're sometimes bigger than the fibers and sometimes smaller than the fibers.